fear. Yuffie's here.
No way.
Get them down. You're mine, Bonnie. Get lost. Fighting takes some butt.
So, not even a thank you? Going. I'll be working for Shinra next. Nice try, Midgar. Talking to myself. City's getting to me. Hit!
Any monster troubles, or...?
Monsters have been acting strange.
Not gonna be good for any of us if Wutai's got their claws on this.
So, Jijie, why didn't you come meet me before?
I figured an elite W agent could find their own way.
I may be elite, but it's not like I've ever been to Midgar. And what exactly is a W, anyway?
Anyone who lives where you just came from. Think of it as a code name.
Uh-huh.
Still can't believe they sent a kid to do this job.
This kid could kick your ass!
Saying you're a fresh face is all.
Oh, don't worry. I know exactly what you're saying.
Give me a break, will ya?
And let you walk all over me?
So why well, they here we are. Ladies first.
They didn't get caught. Watch
out. And when they do, we're gonna treat them to a feast. I can almost taste your pizza now, Jesse.
Shame, since you won't be getting any.
What?
You must be tired.
I felt all the noise in this.
How about you tell me?
Actually, all I know is...
Which means the
ice. So...
You won't have to wait.
Just be careful. Oh yeah, you should introduce yourself to Billy Bob. Sonon's still not...
What's Walmart?
Let's just say...
Matured.
There's lots of different...
No, I like bars filled... Where everyone gets to be the... Wutai's got a... It's called the half...
Interesting.
Huh?
I don't know where...
You do.
You're taking...
I salute...
Come to think, people call him... And he doesn't...
Might be from Woot.
I gotta find him.
Man deserves some dechow beans. You're welcome. And where is that? What did you...
Oh, of course, you Shinra built...
Oh!
Now, and for help with that, you should talk to... You know about the...
Huh? It's that thing.
Hmm? There's even a... Hardly ever. So what do you say?
I really do. But...
If you ever feel like some virtual training, I'm sure you'd be happy.
You look kind of nervous.
I just want to make...
If you had an idea... But with all... If you ask me...
Sit.
Be my guest, then.
Harsh.
You look about ready.
For... yes, I'll whip you so hard.
For my benefit, then.
Let me go over.
Well, if you're looking...
I've kind of...
Sure about that?
Materia.
That's right.
Whatever. Bring it on! All this talking's giving me a headache. I'm gonna go do some recon.
I won't stop you. Just don't go too far, okay?
And the rules are... And you'll earn your... Sadly, some have even gone...
Bummer.
But hey, by collecting... This here's a... Now it's up to you.
That prize?
Ah, this job may... I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange...
Okay, everyone, listen up. Time for Stamp, the loyal little helper. Bow wow. I'm Stamp, the good boy who never stops helping. Captain's given me a very important mission, to buy bread for tonight's dinner. So with a super duper nose, Stamp went into town to sniff out a bakery. He went a sniff-sniff here and a sniff-sniff there. Even finding milk, sausage, and cake didn't distract him. You know the landlady, Ma.
Searching for candidates. Candidate detect. She seems.
Hey.
My apology. My name is Chad.
I'm Yuffie. So.
Combat. Very well then.
Yeah.
splendid. Thanks to the one might say, and with the Lord of Levin on your side,
Sonon's gotta be back by now.
You guys all set? Okay, streets are kind of a maze, so stay close.
So Nayo, where are we headed?
To pick up your IDs. There's no way to get topside without them.
But I thought TJ was getting our IDs. What happened with that?
He is, but those are different. It takes more than one ID, or even two, to survive in this town. Don't forget, Midgar was built by Shinra for Shinra.
Those tyrants!
Put the claws away, boss. At least while we're in Shinra territory. Whoa!
So Yuffie, what do you think of the Undercity?
Way too crowded, I can't stand it. Ugh, the stench! How can anyone live here?
Gotta agree with you about the smell, but you get used to it quick enough.
And the crowds stop bothering you eventually. The place can grow on you if you give it a chance.
Wait a second. Are you actually saying you like it here? I thought you hated it.
Midgar isn't the enemy. Shinra is. I know W's don't really see the distinction, but you do.
Then what was that stuff on the news? About a reactor blowing up and all? No way that was an accident. It had to be Avalanche.
Shh. Sorry.
What's up?
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
What? No! Can't be close.
The people in the Splinter Cell, they couldn't care less about collateral damage, long as Shinra goes down.
So what's wrong with that? Sounds good to me.
We're not out to blow Midgar up or tear it down. We want to save it from Shinra. Look around. 9 out of 10 of the people living here are innocent bystanders. We can't level their home to take down one company.
Well, that company almost leveled our home, and they've got to learn their lesson.
Yeah, I get that.
Gotta admit, I'm surprised you agreed to work with us.
We're just doing what we think is necessary to build a brighter future. That's all there is to it.
In other words, you're working with us so we don't work with your old buddies, knowing what would happen if we did.
Can we table this for later, maybe? Not sure now's the best time for heavy topics.
Yeah, couldn't agree more. Consider it tabled.
So, what exactly,
like after we, so once we,
I
And not just by sneaking in, not only will, but we'll prove to that the gist of it by-
Sure is! Get your butt over here! Creeps anyway.
Don Corneo's talent scouts. They'll say and do just about anything to get unsuspecting girls back to the Don's mansion.
I thought it looked seedy. Guess you'd have to be a scumbag to build a place like that.
Oh-ho! And how do you know what it looks like?
I saw it while I was scouting the area.
Gotcha!
has to hurry. I don't like the sound of this.
Well, if you ask me, it's high time things picked up around here. You like living in the fast lane, huh? Yeah, I'm not your garden variety, Wu-Tian. I'm a rare bloom.
More like a mutant.
Ooh, I'm so gonna use that.
Almost there.
Hey, that's Jijia.
You're right. Hold up.
Hey.
Boss, we might not be back for a while. Best to stock up before leaving.
Do you have any idea what Jijia actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.
Gotcha! Ta!
bleeding.
To it.